When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're headed for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say, hey! And we'll keep rocking. Oh, there's no way I could make it without ya. Do it without ya, be here without ya.
What's up, SL? It's Ben.
And Sean.
And welcome back to your Wednesday's newscast.
Ben, what's wrong? You seem so down.
Man, I'm just so stressed out because the AP testing is coming up and I don't know what's going on at all.
That's all right, bro. I got you. Let's take a look at the AP testing schedule and some study tips.
The end of school is approaching, which means AP testing. Here are some things you need to know. AP testing will take place over 2 weeks, from May 6th through the 17th. Here are when the tests are taking place. Monday, May 6th will be United States Government and Politics and Chemistry. Tuesday, May 7th will be Microeconomics and Statistics. Wednesday, May 8th will be English Literature and Composition. Thursday, May 9th will be Psychology, and Friday, May 10th will be Macroeconomics. Monday, May 13th will be Calculus AB, Tuesday, May 14th will be English Language and Comp and Physics. Wednesday, May 15th will be World History Modern, Thursday, May 16th will be Spanish Language and Culture and Biology. If you are unable to make those dates, late testing will be available May 22nd through the 24th.
Eliminate distractions. Multitasking is not a thing. Kill the music and turn off the TV. Be in a quiet space when you're studying. Space it out. One long session cramming in all the information the day before your test will not help you. Take some time each day to review. Take small breaks. Every hour or so while studying, take a walk, pet your dog, hug your parents, go on your phone, and then get back to work. Relax. At the end of the day, it's just another test. You'll still go on with life after you finish this test, so just prepare as best as you can and get good sleep.
Wow, thank you. That was so helpful. I'll definitely start my studying now.
But with testing coming around, that means that summer must be right around the corner.
Indubitably. Let's send it over to Allison with the weather.
Hey, SL. Today there's a low of 48 and a high of 77. Now I have a joke for you. Why are frogs so happy? Think about that while we look at this week's forecast. So why are frogs so happy? Because they eat whatever bugs them. Now let's send it back to those amazing anchors.
Wow, it looks like it's turning into summer.
Don't jinx it. In other news, there's a teacher mock election form sent to everyone's email Tuesday morning.
We ask that you please complete this form by tonight.
Tonight.
Hey, sophomores and juniors, are you interested in positively impacting our school culture while gaining leadership experience and having fun? If so, being a Link Crew mentor sounds like the perfect fit for you.
To apply, please join the 2024-25 Link Crew Google Classroom. All application info is there.
Applications are due at 11:59 p.m. on Friday, May 10th, which is coming up, so turn those applications in ASAP.
If you have any questions, please ask Mrs. Buddha, Mrs. Filar, Mrs. Galacki, Mrs. Stoneback, Mrs. McNally, or Mr. Murphy. Ben, how did your team sports basketball team do?
We did all right until we ran into Brady Meyer. That dude is a demigod.
I say otherwise. Speaking of basketball, let's take a look at the third hour basketball finals.
It's the Boston Celtics and the Golden State Warriors, game five of the 2022 NBA Finals, and it's presented by YouTube TV.
What's up, Lions? We're here at our annual third hour basketball championship. We have Sam Stoll's very versatile team against Mason Dunham's very scary and courageous team. Let's see what happens.
Trap, trap, money, penny. got me in my feels. Gotta be real. Ooh. Yeah. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
Thank you, Kiki. MVP of the game. Mason, how do you feel?
I feel awesome. I mean, that's just a monumental win.
Yeah. In those late minutes when you were hearing those MVP chants out in the stands, how did that make you feel?
I can't explain it. It was an amazing feel.
Great. Great game, Mason.
That was it?
Apparently.
Man, I was hoping for some highlights.
Me too. Hopefully sports will have some highlights. Let's send it to Pato with the sports.
Hello, students. It's Pato with your sports for today. On Monday, the boys lacrosse team played Wild Lake Western and won 16-4. Good job, boys. Girls lacrosse played Bloomfield Hills and won 17-16. The girls soccer team tied 1-1 against North Farmington with Ava Kaliber scoring the goal. Boys golf had a meet against East yesterday. Track had a meet yesterday as well. Good job to all those teams. Girls lacrosse has a game today versus Wild Lake United, home at 6. The baseball team plays our hometown rivals, South Lyon East, today at home and tomorrow, so make sure to go and support them. Girls soccer will play Waterford Kettering away tomorrow. Softball will play East tomorrow at East at 4 p.m. Girls tennis has a match tomorrow against Wild Lake Western, home at 4. Soccer will play tomorrow at home versus Dexter at 7. Good luck to all those teams. Now let's pass it back to those anchors.
Look at those lines go.
And a 1, a 2, a 1, 2, 3. We're loyal to you, SLA.
Ben, please focus. In other news, both South Lyon and South Lyon East students will be taking part in an art show that showcases the talented work that they've done throughout the semester.
Over 55 students from SLHS will have their art on display. The open reception is on May 3rd from 6 to 8 p.m., but the show runs from May 1st to the 22nd at the South Lyon City Hall.
This show is free and open to the public, so make sure to be there to support your classmates.
Seniors, also don't forget to buy your prom tickets.
Tickets are being sold until May 10th, so make sure that you buy them quick.
Looks like that's all we have for you today, my lovely Lions. But before we go, let's send it to this week's Wednesday's Wins.
We'll see you guys again next week. Peace.
My Wednesday win is that we're 5 weeks away from graduation.
My Wednesday win is that I've been able to go on a lot of walks lately.
My Wednesday win is that I bought my plane tickets to go to Nationals for Taekwondo.
My Wednesday win was getting the winning hit in my softball game.
My Wednesday win is that it's going to be really nice out today and the rest of this week.